Well, good morning, guys, and welcome to the Beachwalker Fishing Show. We're going to break it down to you. We're going to be filming our first show this weekend, and they're going to be Tarpon and Snook. We have Tarpon Steve and Chris Oliver, and we'll be filming this episode this Saturday. So hopefully you'll tune in. It's always at Beachwalker 32 on YouTube channel. And so let's just break it down what we've been using. Been using the Yuzuri Crystal Minnow, the 3D. This is the 5 1/8 ounce Yuzuri. It's the biggest Yuzuri crystal minnow that they put out. I get mine at the Snook Nook, but you also can get them online at yuzuriamerica.com. Very, very good lure. We've caught over 100 tarpon. We've caught 50 tarpon, but jumped over 100 tarpon this year on this Yuzuri crystal minnow alone, just this one right here. And we've lost a lot of tarpon on them, but it's a great lure. It, especially in low light situations, catches a lot of snook, catches a lot of tarpon all the time. Also, everybody always asks me, 5 1/4, it's 5 1/8 ounce Yuzuri crystal minnow. So this is silver to black. It's last year's generation, but this works really good on snook and tarpon. As you look, it looks just like a mullet. Works great. One of the best lures, best company you can get behind. It's tied to 50 pound mono pink Andy line to 65 pound braid by UltraCast. I'm using the heavier braid because I want to get these tarpon and snook in as possible, because there are a lot of sharks around. Don't want to kill any fish, so I bring them in as fast as I can. I'm using the Spinfisher 5500, fully packed with 65 pound braid by UltraCast by Spiderwire. I also get that at Snook Nook too. The Tournament Inshore Andy Rod, it's rated at 12 to 30 pound test. I know it's a little overbearing, but I do work the rod really well, and it's a stand up rod for 50 bucks. You can't beat it. You can get it at Snook Nook or BiminiOutfitters.com. Great rod. Been using it for years. I used to use it for when we would go Spanish mackerel and king mackerel, and ever since then I've been hooked on it. Also using Salt Life sunglasses. I just got these were sent to me by Bimini Outfitters, and I can't not say anything great about them, because they are the best sunglasses. I've even better than Costa del Mar's. They work really well. They're made in Italy. Some of the best glasses ever made for sunglasses. About $150 for those sunglasses. Great sunglasses. They do penetrate the water really well. We'll be filming this Saturday with Tarpon Steve, Chris Oliver. We'll be hooking up on snook and tarpon. So stay tuned to it. Beachwalker 32. And tight lines, guys.